Ebooks Reviews, The Art of Concentration and Achievement by Damon Zahariades. The Art of Concentration and Achievement by Damon Zahariades is a compelling guide for anyone struggling with focus, productivity, and the ability to follow through on their goals. Known for his work on productivity and self-help, Zahariades dives deep into the mechanics of concentration, offering readers practical insights into honing their focus and achieving more. The book is both accessible and useful for readers at any stage of their personal or professional development, providing a refreshing approach to cultivating the concentration necessary for real achievement. Analyzing concentration in a distracted world, Zahariades begins by discussing the contemporary challenges that prevent us from maintaining focus, including the endless barrage of notifications, social media, and the pressure to multitask. He paints a clear picture of the distractions that hamper our concentration and details how these habits have seeped into our daily lives, subtly eroding our ability to achieve sustained focus. He uses relatable examples and research-backed insights to underscore the importance of consciously cultivating concentration as a skill. One strength of Zahariades' work is his clear understanding of how concentration is not a one-size-fits-all trait but rather a skill that requires a combination of awareness, intention, and practice. This book doesn't simply highlight the problems associated with distraction but goes further, discussing how to tackle them systematically. His approach is based on the premise that focus, like any other skill, can be improved over time with the right methods and mindset. The practical structure and advice. The book is divided into several chapters, each addressing a unique aspect of concentration and achievement. From setting clear goals to managing time more effectively, Zahariades provides a structured path for readers to follow. His language is straightforward, and he avoids complex jargon, making it easy for readers to implement his advice in their lives. The practical structure also makes it suitable for anyone who prefers actionable advice over theoretical concepts. One standout feature of the book is Zahariades' emphasis on micro-goals. He argues that breaking down larger tasks into smaller, more manageable pieces can make the journey to achievement far less daunting. This method also keeps the reader's motivation high by allowing them to experience a continuous sense of accomplishment. Zahariades believes that celebrating small wins along the way is crucial to maintaining focus and that by regularly achieving smaller goals, we build the momentum necessary to accomplish larger tasks. Balancing discipline and self-care. Zahariades stresses the importance of balance between discipline and self-care, warning against an overemphasis on grind culture. Rather than advocating for non-stop work, he encourages readers to prioritize breaks and emphasizes that a relaxed mind is a productive mind. He suggests using scheduled breaks as a way to recharge, arguing that relaxation is essential for sustained productivity. This approach is refreshing, especially when compared to the traditional self-help rhetoric that often equates success with a relentless work ethic. He also dives into the psychological aspect of focus, discussing how mental fatigue, stress, and overwork can hamper concentration and lead to burnout. This balanced approach is particularly appealing, as it encourages readers not to sacrifice their well-being for the sake of achievement. Zahariades presents a sustainable model for productivity that recognizes the importance of mental health as a foundation for any significant achievement. The role of habit and environment. A key part of Zahariades' philosophy is the role of habit in fostering concentration. He advises readers to cultivate routines that encourage focus, such as working in the same place at the same time each day, removing clutter, and setting up environments that are conducive to deep work. He provides tips for reducing distractions and creating rituals that prime the brain for concentration. Zahariades explains how small environmental tweaks, like adjusting lighting or setting boundaries with technology, can significantly enhance one's ability to concentrate. In discussing habits, Zahariades also delves into the concept of discipline. He explains that while motivation is fleeting, discipline is what sustains focus and achievement over time. By establishing routines and developing a disciplined approach to work, readers can build long-lasting habits that lead to increased productivity. Not just a productivity manual, the art of concentration and achievement is not just about getting more done, it's also about achieving the right things. Zahariades emphasizes the need to focus on meaningful work and align our efforts with our personal goals and values. He encourages readers to think critically about what they want to achieve and to ensure their daily actions are consistent with these long-term objectives. This perspective makes the book more than a simple productivity manual, it's a guide to living a more intentional life. Final thoughts: Damon Zahariades has crafted an insightful, practical guide that goes beyond typical productivity books. He addresses the importance of focus and provides actionable steps for readers to improve their concentration in a world full of distractions. His balanced approach, which combines productivity with self-care, makes this book accessible and relevant for a broad audience, from students and professionals to anyone seeking more intentional living. While some of his ideas may be familiar to those well-versed in productivity literature, Zahariades' structured advice and engaging writing style make the book a worthwhile read. His insights on habit building, creating focus-friendly environments, and balancing work with self-care provide a well-rounded framework for achieving personal and professional success. For anyone looking to improve their ability to concentrate and achieve their goals, The Art of Concentration and Achievement is an invaluable resource. Zahariades' guidance is practical and well-rounded, providing readers with a realistic path to lasting change in both focus and achievement.